Hey everyone, I am Arush Dixit and we are watching Connect Tech College English. Please subscribe, like and share my channel so I will be motivated for creating technical videos like this. So let's get started. In this video, I am going to show you how to create login part. In previous video, we have done Android project of quiz app, that is part 1. We have done 3 things in that video. Number 1 is our splash screen. When we open any app, it will show a default screen for 3 or 5 seconds, 2, 5, 6, 7 or whatever seconds. But a little amount of seconds, it will display a thing of activity that is called splash screen. And we have done this part in our app. And second thing is our main activity. We have one label and two buttons. Two buttons are sign up and login. We have done our sign up part, and in this video we are going to do login part and other things also. We will add one bug. I find one bug in our app, so we will remove that thing also. So let's get started. Splash screen you are seeing here, and this main activity. If I click on sign up, it will ask two things, and this is my phone. I displayed it by SRCPY. If you want tutorial on that, I will create tutorial on that. Just comment me. And if we put here arushrishi73@gmail.com and Android Studio, and we set the password as 123 after the dash ABCD 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the password. At the sign up, we have registered successfully. And if I show that in my Firebase here in authentication, if I refresh it, you can see we have this. And if I register an email for demo purpose for login part, I am going to use this thing. This demo demo.com, and password will be 1, 2, 3, 4 A B C D E F G H. And we click on sign up. We have registered, and our register spelling is wrong. We will correct that also. And let me show you one bug here. Here I refresh it. You will see our demo is registered. And let me show you one bug. If this is my mobile, you will see this. And here I put demo 1, and password is just an 8 digit. By the way, Firebase does not accept any password with a length of 8 or less than 8. Length of password must be greater than or equal to 8. This is the rule of Firebase. And we put here 1, 2, 3 and sign up. Nothing will happen. Nothing will show with user, and anything does not create here. and if I show you my Android studio, here is nothing happened here. So this is the bug we are going to fix. We want to show the user we want greater than 8 digit and Firebase message. That is Firebase message. So let's firstly do fix our bug. Here I fixed the register spelling and add on failure listener. New on failure listener. Here it will create automatically on failure function. So here we show a toast, but we test. It's not as for me. Here you put semicolon after the meter and get application context. We will use default Android tablet instead of this. A new toast and here we will put errors for creating account. This is right and our bug just fixed and we will build login part also and we will test everything in one click because we don't want to wait so much. And here is my activity login. It's opening. I click on split. And by the way, we are going to copy all the thing from sign up. We don't want to build that again. We will just change something and everything will automatically build. So sign up activity.
Guys, we have just copied the code from
activity sign up to activity login, and we have changed the context. This is tool context to our Java file, and I changed the button ID and button text, and we have to done this thing in our login button. To go to our login activity, login dot set on. On click listener. Here we pass our instance I is equal to new Studio is not responding. This is our login activity, and we have registered that to our intent login button, and we have to write code in our login activity Java class. So we have to copy something from our sign up activity. Copy that and paste it here and enter, and after that we have to copy everything from here. So copy it, paste it here. Just change sign up to sign in. Sign in and order ID dot sign in. Sign in. Thank you. let's sign in. Our error will automatically move. Sign in with email and password. Here it pass two things: email and password, username dot get text dot body. It will generate automatically. Here we have to pass on success listener. We can bring it to a intent. Intent here from activity. Activity.